Nutritionally, there's no difference. The same amount of protein in both, same amount of lactose in both, same amount of vitamin A, vitamin D in both, same amount of calcium in both. So if you're looking for a food product that's gonna build strong bones and healthy muscles, then I think milk is fine, whether it's organic or whether it's regular milk.